Albania is a country rich in water resources and almost exclusively powered by hydropower. Its extended natural areas are of high ecological value, while agriculture plays a key socio-economic role. The Nexus approach aims to optimize overall security of resources for all users, moving beyond traditional isolated sectoral thinking towards coordinated policies and practices. In that regard, a Nexus assessment was developed under the Southeast Europe Nexus project. It reviewed the Nexus sectors and identified trade-offs and synergies among them, then provided suggestions on how to improve policy and regulatory frameworks, integrate investments and infrastructure planning, and coordinate the management of natural resources. For example, making small changes in the operation of hydropower plants can significantly improve flood control with minimum reduction in their output. Energy efficiency in water utilities will reduce costs, improve their financial sustainability, and reduce bills. Treated wastewater can be used in agriculture. Efficient heating solutions, sustainable forest management, and other nature-based solutions can restore degraded land and address soil erosion and sedimentation. Rehabilitating and modernizing irrigation infrastructure can increase agricultural production, especially when coupled with efficient practices in water and energy use. To demonstrate the benefits of coordinated actions, the Nexus project supported the preparation of detailed project proposals for two concrete interventions in Albania. Firstly, optimizing benefits for both farmers and the hydropower plant in the water reservoir in Korta. And secondly, implementing precision agriculture practices in pilot locations with cross-sectoral benefits, delivering water, energy, and food for all in a sustainable and equitable way, safeguards the environment and a resilient economy.